I think I've watched Selena's videos way too many times to report to you guys.
Hundreds, thousands, all of them.
Too many times to count. It's just on repeat, peep, 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 peep.
My favorite Selena music video, I mean, it's gonna say I love them all, first of all. I mean, it's Selena.
My favorite Selena music video has to be A Year Without Rain. That video is just gorgeous. I love how she steps out of the car and her dress is flowing with the wind.
The part when she meets up with the guy, it starts raining.
And then rain pours all over her and she's still beautiful.
My favorite Selena music video is Hit the Lights.
Because it's just one big party and I want to be a part of that.
She's with her friends, she's having fun, and that's what being a teenager is all about.
My favorite Selena Gomez video is Love You Like a Love Song, because it's really weird and out there, kind of like a Tim Burton thing. Like a dream come
alive, incredible. If I could be Selena, I would be her with the big white hair and the big dress on top of the piano. There's no way you do
describe what you do to me. The setting, her outfit.
I just love the energy and the vibe and all the colors.
Everything about it is definitely, it's a great. Rescued,
I've been set free. My favorite Selena video is Who Says, because she goes from this beautiful girl and takes off all the makeup and takes off her high heels and runs around. I wouldn't wanna be
anybody else. Her music has changed my life.
It's inspired me so much. It shows me that to chase my dreams no matter what, and just believe in yourself and don't care what anyone thinks.